Yes, yes, what is it?
Hello, I'm Congressman Grover Lockwood, head of the Hog Market Committee.
Yes, Congressman, you're doing a fine job. My contribution's in the mail. Excuse me.
No, I'm not here for a contribution, sir. You see, I have written a play, Mr. Chaffee. An average Hog Market Committee chairman's day, Mr. Chaffee. It's all about life on the Hog Market Committee. I call it Life on the Hog Market Committee. I put it down just as it happened. Oh, the things I've seen. Oh, the things I've seen. If you put that on the stage, I guarantee.
Thank you, Senator. I won't sleep until I've read it. Now, where were we? Oh, yes, you were about to write me a check, as I recall.
Of course. Now, how much should I make it out for?
Well, to start casting in scenery, I'd say
about $20,000.
Oh, I don't want to be bothered every step along the way.